Back to another episode of Train Simulator. This might be my last video that I upload before I leave again. Maybe, I don't know yet. But yeah, might be. Anyway, we're gonna be going from New York, named New York Night Shift, and it's busy evening on the Northeast Corridor as you're taking passenger service from Rahway to New York Penn. And it's rated at the 4 difficulty, and it goes for 40 minutes. I highly doubt I'll even finish it. But yeah, that's really it. Now, I'm probably going to stop this so you guys don't have to wait, because this thing takes... Actually, no, I need to talk. Okay. Water. Alright. Now, in my last two videos, the Warframe Funny Moments 3 and the American Truck Simulator 12... No, 13... One of those, 12, no, God, I'm not confused, 12 or 13, Warframe Funny Moments 3 was supposed to be uploaded after the latest American Truck Simulator, but it wouldn't upload, so I had to cancel it, now I had to redo it, so watch that one first, and then watch the, Warframe, because if you watch the Warframe first and then you watch the ATS one, then you're gonna get confused because the next one won't be a won't be uploaded, because that won't be the next one. So yeah, just keep that in mind. Otherwise, good. And also, there's, as I said before, now I might actually play with him next. I forgot what I was gonna say. Hi, good evening, engineer. You're starting this off in the service of your railway, making way in your pen. Look at this video for today's service. Of course, the master line is busy up ahead, so you need to keep an eye out for red signals, some of which you may be required to pass at danger. Good luck. Shit. Is my even engine on? Oh, how do you work this? Okay. Cab lights, I'm guessing? Nope. Do I go now? Ah, whoops, shit. Where's the, cab lights? First time in this cab. is. I'm gonna be saving a lot. How many carriages? Quite a few. Linden approach. Inside. Approach. Okay. Everything seems to be in check. I hope. Oh, cars. Bitches, I can strike a train. Wait, I could click. Oh, that's so cool. I hate this. We're gonna do that one more time. I will, yeah. Should've known. Well, I'll, stop recording and I'll, come back when it's all set up again. And I'm back. Okay. First thing I'm doing, this, so I don't get distracted again. Okay. Wait, can I do that side? That's so cool! I don't think in the other trains I could do that. There, I need two. Cool. Forward, release. That was so realistic-ish. Hey. Paladins! Okay, full concentration. Let me go save. I'm pretty sure if I save, and then if I fail, and then come back, I think it loads faster? I think. I'm not too sure. Four passengers. Wait, was that Slender? Oh, right, yeah. Failing this time. epic fail. Oh, proof. Approved. That means I can go. Oh, yeah, I'm learning. People who, like, actually do this, you guys are probably like, oh my god, what a noob. Does he not know anything? Yes, I don't know anything. What the hell? Why is it... It looks like I'm not even on the track when I'm in the cab. Does that look like I'm on the track? Biggest overhang. Well, there's one up here. See. Alright, it doesn't look like it. Is that orange? Yeah, that's orange, right? Yeah, blinking orange. Oh yeah, the notification will pop up when it says my thing has expired to pass the danger. I feel so privileged. This side's a better loco than the other side. Shit, I'm 2 minutes late. That didn't really go well. Ooh, she's a model. I have to really pick up the pass. Pace. Pass. I like pronouncing words differently, strangely. Oh god, how many dynamos? This dynamo is making so many kids. It's not healthy. Oh, what the fuck? Minus 441 points. I hate this a lot. I'm really gonna have to stop picking up the pace. Fortunately, I'm saving. In case I mess it up even worse. I still can pass danger because it hasn't been, like, hasn't ended yet. Because I remember when I had to pass the danger, it proved it, and then after a while, after I passed, like, a thing where I wasn't allowed to, it said danger is, like, ended, like, my ability to pass when red is on. Or something has like was ended, so it lasts for a while and then changes. Hasn't ended yet, so it should be good. What's the point of that 90 and then you go to 55? I must be turning off somewhere. Oh, Jesus. I don't see any red. I see orange. Awesome. Oh, I see green. I'm going to be behind for a while. Because I'm supposed to get there at 5 in 30 seconds. Stop and then leave. And I highly doubt that. And I'm late. Yeah, but I did make pretty good time. Sort of. Hey, I did better than sort of, nah, not really, I'm just joking. Wait a minute, how am I leaning out if I'm gonna... Man, he's ugly. Thank you. thought this was the end of the thingy. The end of the platform, and then I realized, wait a minute. Oh, this isn't gonna be good. Bruh, this doesn't really go anywhere. Hello? Is he gonna commit suicide or something? Or is he just gonna disappear? Those are. You guys gonna disappear too? Thought we're friends. Come on, hurry up! How far? 2.86 miles. Awesome. Save. Yes. I can still go forward. Epic fail. Traction cutout, wheel slip. Penalty fault cutout. I've heard of those horns in real life. Mind you, they can't really make up a fake horn, but I've just heard this horn. Shit, I'm gonna be late for this one too. It's bullshit, they gotta give you more time. It's no fair. I wanna sound the microphone. What are you talking about? I didn't enable that. I have 5 seconds. Thank you. failing this miserably. I just can't do this right at all. First one was good. Second one was... I gave up. Third one... This one... Oh, God, get me there. Again, 2 minutes late. Should be good. How did I do? Pretty shit. Ooh, only just off. Oh my god, I ran into her, sorry. It's her fault. Gotta be there in 2 minutes again? Oh jeez. Cutting this a bit close! By bit, I mean really close. And I'm supposed to be there now. Thank you. I'd be the best at this game. If we were getting, or if we were trying to lose points, I'd be the best at this. I think this is all out of 1,000, and I'm almost at 1,000. I think I have a real shot. Almost good timing. 2 minutes late. New York Penn Track A. Sarkis Junction. Track 2. Oh, right, yeah. Hurry up, you pricks. Minutes left. What's that? Oh yeah, that moves. Oh my god, why wasn't I moving? I approved it, so I can go past, just in case. I passed that. What's that? Green. Awesome. Might as well just leave it like that. I have to go down to 30 for some random reason, then go up to 60. Oh look, I have exactly minus 170, 70, oh. I had exactly minus 700, but then I was, quotation marks, speeding. Where am I head? There it is. Oh shit. piss off. Really? It just gave me an... I just lost an extra 30 points, even though I went underneath. That's why I hate the game. They still continue to make you lose points after you've actually gone and corrected it. Minus 803 points. Kill me now. That's why I hate this game, but it's so realistic, which I love. Mind you, points don't really matter as long as I just have fun. I mostly just love the scenery in the game. Well, when my computer isn't lagging. Gotta get a better CPU. Just gotta get a new CPU. Again, why do we have to cut these so close? I'm losing points. How was losing points? I had the sander on. Now see, this is why I hate the game. That's really why they give you points. Because the sander, that's what it's supposed to do. It's supposed to stop wheel slip. In like, say wet conditions, but it said it's foggy, which means that there's like clouds like down here, which means that water would be getting on there. Such bullshit. What do you want, dickhead? Jesus Christ, it makes no sense. Either it doesn't make sense and this game's like rigged, or I just don't know. Cause you guys are probably wondering, how can you not know that? Blah, 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 blah. It's green. I don't even know. I think it goes 15, 30, 15. Oh my god. Yay. Really? It has to take forever? That means I'm not gonna get here on time. I have 31 seconds. 30 seconds. Oh, that's bullshit. Unless it has to, so it will match up if I get there before. Oh shit, it actually goes upside down. Oh, almost. Doesn't look like it's gonna match up. I'm so angry right now. I get here minute before, has to take 3 years for it to finish. So then I get another minus point stuff, whatever you want to call it. That's bullshit. See? Now I'm like, kill me now, please. Oh, what's up, dude? Kidding me. See what I mean? What about this guy? I actually earned points. Blah blah blah. Let's see how I did. This is gonna be interesting. Oh. I'm getting nothing. That's good to know. Hate it. It's not a comment, it doesn't go that fast. Its acceleration is horrible. Okay then. That's a long list. Well, I hope you hated the video, because I hated it. Well, I hope you enjoyed it, but I hated it. So yeah, next one will probably be with, Joji Man, or Bossy Gaming. And I will see you in the next episode. Be sure to like, comment, subscribe for more content, and see you next episode. Peace!